Hey everybody, it's Teenage Code, and Godot has 3.5 programming languages you can use, but the reasons for using them are kind of hidden. First and foremost, there is GDScript. Honestly, this is just a language you should always use when programming in Godot. It's simple, easy to learn, and works seamlessly with the engine. You don't have to download anything extra, and there's like a ton of tutorials for GDScript, and like not a lot of tutorials for any of the other languages. However, there is one major drawback to GDScript. It's not exactly the fastest running language. Of course, most of the time it's good enough, and performance issues are just from your sloppy code. But sometimes you actually do need code that is just natively faster so that you can develop useless, unseen apps with blazingly fast speed. And for this reason, Godot has allowed you to use C++ in the game engine. By that I mean, you can follow all of these steps to implement the GD native module into Godot, which is just another name for that thing that lets you code in C++. Additionally, since the source code for the game engine is written in C++, you can mess around with it and recompile your own engine. If this sounds complicated to you, that's because it kind of is. There is one other language that actually works pretty well in Godot, and it's C#. But why would you want to use C#? Well, the truth of it is that C# was put into Godot to draw in the Unity users. C# is like super popular, so Godot just implemented C# support to gain the attention of new users. It's actually pretty easy to set up, but it's not quite as seamless to work with as GDScript. Additionally, the performance of C# is said to be not quite as good as C++ in Godot. So really the only reason to use C# is if you're afraid to step out of your comfort zone and live in a world of C#. So there's the 3 programming languages of Godot, but I promised 3.5. What's going on here? Did I lie? Well, yes, actually. When I said 3.5 languages, I just meant that there are tons of other programming languages you can use in Godot that aren't quite as common. For one, there's the visual scripting language, but that's losing support in the next 4.0 update. There's also some unofficial support for Python, which is cool, I guess. If you know of any other programming languages you can use in Godot, tell me about them in the comment section. Which one is your favorite? For me, it's definitely GDScript. If you enjoyed the video, then please leave a like and consider subscribing.